I work with farm workers, and that's a lot for them, you know? And if they don't want to stay here from us, y ojalá Dios quiera, con la justa de ahí con Dios, todo se va a poder.
It's emotional, guys.
But we like to be together in a whole like family.
Mm-hmm. So hardworking family, right?
Yes.
That's all we do, right?
Yes.
Hard work.
Yeah, but if they don't want us, I mean, that's their problem, you know?
Nos quieren echarle un país que nosotros mismos lo construimos. Nos lo robaron, pero venimos por todo el país, no nomás por lo que nos robaron.
Y hay que estar juntos siempre unidos y que esa ley no se apruebe para que todos estemos unidos, para que no haya gente deportada.
We fully support the Spanish community, absolutely. But my God, I didn't realize it was so deep.
Everybody have the right to come here. It's a free country.
Pienso que sería lo más correcto es seguir todos unidos para poder apoyarnos y seguir saliendo hacia adelante.
They need to fix what's broken, and that's the immigration process. It takes years, it takes a lot of money and a lot of time for somebody to get a work visa, a petition, tons of things. They don't make the process easy by any means, and they need to fix what's broken.
I didn't know I was illegal until I wanted to get my license and a job. So that was, 16 years old. And it sucked because after I graduated high school, I couldn't go to college and become a nurse.
You know, these are our people and we got to ride for them, you know. A lot of people are working hard and that's all they're doing, man, just trying to make it, you know, one step above. And, you know, we're here and, you know, we're just...
And to every other photographer or videographer that's out here, respect to them for capturing this moment here.
My mom brought me here for a better life and that's what I'm going to do.
You know, just how you love our culture, you know, respect us a little bit too. You know, that's all I can say.
Like I said, the media should be out here covering this, but they're not. But White America wants to ambush the White House, and they're there. The media's there. But BLM, this protest going on right now, where they at? So I just wanted to say that, and this is why I'm here, and this is what I want to cover. And I definitely want to bring awareness to the immigration law. So, cool.